audition in second place before we had to go to Stellenbosch and look at venues there. And we saw the chapel on the water.
So 17 years ago, David met somebody that was going to be very influential in his life, changed his life forever. They would have laughed a lot, they would have loved a lot, they would have fought a bit, but most importantly, it would have gone on forever. And that person, of course, is myself, so thank you for that, David. On that day, David said to me, very plainly in Afrikaans, kom gesaam met my, ek gaan my rugbybal kry by die huis, en ek kom terug. I think I was 12 at the time, I didn't speak a word of Afrikaans. Quickly assessing the situation, David looked at me and he said, come woof. So I went woof. He had a little 50cc scooter. I climbed on the back and off we went up to his house. After getting the rugby ball, we were on our way back down to the pool and David said, but you drive. And I think the red flags popped up, but David being the spontaneous individual that he is, I must say the first 200 meters went superb. We had to turn left at some stage. We were very grateful. There was only half a pallet of bricks there. I think that there was a full pallet, more than the bike would have broken. After we dusted each other off, he said to me, you take the ball down, I'm going to take the bike back home and I'll get you down to the pool. I just buggered up his bike, but yet he was willing to face the situation, figure it out, and we went from there, kind of thing. And I think David is still like that to this day. If something bothers him, he'll face it honestly, he'll figure it out, and he'll go from there. A wise man once said to me, every good speech has to have a quote in it. So in life and in marriage, there will always be ups and downs, and may you always be in between the sheets. Thanks for having me. Nothing feels special.
Maid of honor, but also one of Jess's best friends. I say one because I can't claim the best friend role, because I'm only actually friends with one of Jessica's six personalities, but all six can be met this evening in the form of a bridesmaid. Of all the stories I can tell of Jess, and there are many, my favorite has to be when Jessica decided to give her entire handbag to a stranger to ensure that we would not leave a party. While this shows an incredible lack of survival skills, it also shows that she is an incredibly trusting human being. David, you have found yourself the rarest of gems. Jessica loves with her whole heart. She is the most loyal human I have ever known, quick to apologize and always willing to admit when she is wrong. Though Jess has only been by my side for a few short years, being her friend has been many things. Joyful, impactful, educational, but above all else, it has been stressful. Keeping you out of harm's way has proven to be a full-time job, but one I take gladly for the most faithful of friends, the most trusted of confidants, and the most wonderful of women.
Dag vir paar groter is as net ek en jy. En dag vir ons 'n belofte vir God aan mekaar maak. Ons droom word vandag 'n realiteit. Vandag begin ons lewe weer verder saam as man en vrou vir die Here. Vandag een af het ek geweet jy is iets besonders met my. my net uitgevoel, speciaal jy beantwoord is. Soos die tyd verloop het, het dit vir my duidelik gevoel dat jy die een is. Oor een paar ure van nou af, het ek die voorrecht om jou my vrou te doen. En ek wens ek kan my glimlach sien, so geestig. Smel! Dit als besef ek dat daar groot verantwoordelikheid is, wat hand in hand stap met die voorrecht. Dit is die type man wat ek vir jou gaan wees. Die belangrijkste belofte wat ek vandag aan jou maak, is dat ek jou altijd sal lief het met my hele hand. Ek beloof jou sal nooit hoef te worden of iemand jou lief het, want ek sal jou lief het tot die einde toe. Saam die liefde beloof ek ook om jou beste vriend te wees, wat altijd sal luister, jou sal troos en jou sal beskerm ten die slag wat maak kom.
You look so cute, little penguin!
Look how handsome you are! You're so cute! Thank you, Daddy. Ek wil afsluit en vraag dat jy my verantwoordbaar hou. Eister sluit, eister. En so sal ons mekaar voel. My gebed vandag is dat die Here ons sal seën en die vrou in sy liefde.
Die heel eerste dag van julle lewe saam as huweliksmaats, julle begin julle lieve verlasse. Sal jy haar koester en al sal alle ander jou verlaan, sal jy haar aanhoud tot die dood. Wat is jou antwoord?
Ja, ek sal.
Ons het dit op record. Baie dankie. Jess, neem jy hier die man in siekte en in gezondheid vir beter of slechter, vir ryker of armer, tot die dood julle skei. Wat is jou antwoord?
Ja, ek sal.
Is dit nie kosbaar? Mag dit so wees, David en Jess, dat God julle vandag en ons teenwoordig het sal voel, as man en vrou, want dan sal geen mens julle twee ooit van mekaar kan skei. Ek verklaar nou, dat Martinus David Lou en Jessica van der Wal vandag voor hierdie gemeenskap toegestem het deur die gee van 'n ring en te ontvang dat hulle regtens en wettiglik getroud is en dat hulle man en vrou is in die naam van die Vader en die Seun en die Heilige Gees. You may kiss your bride. Van sy lieflike Heilige Gees julle deel wees. Nou, die rest van julle lewe en tot in alle ure. Sal ek vir God sê. Amen. Hy dank jou my geluk.
David het bykie gesukkel om MC vir die trouwe te kry. Hulle het eerste keer die snaakste ou gevra wat hulle geken het. Hy het nee gesê, toe hulle die mees charismatiese ou gevra wat hulle geken het. Hy het ook nee gesê, toe hulle die mees aantreklikste ou gevra wat hulle geken het. En hy het ook nee gesê, Toe vra hulle vir my, toe dink ek, joh, ek het al 3 keer nee gesê, ek moet seker nou instem.
So when Jessica and I were standing there outside, getting ready to walk down the aisle, I was saying, be calm, be cool, you've got this, don't cry, be strong. And she said, Dad, I've got this. And I said, Jessica, I'm talking to myself.
Die belangrikste belofte wat ek vandag aan jou maak, is dat ek jou sal lief hê met my hele hart. Ek beloof dat jy nooit sal hoef te wonder of iemand jou lief het nie, want ek sal jou lief hê tot die einde toe. My liewe Jace, ek bid elke dag vir jou. Nie net vir jou nie, maar vir ons. Ek vra die Here dat hy my die man sal maak dat jy verdien. Ek vra hom ook gereeld dat jy hom meer lief sal hê as wat jy ooit vir my sal hê. Want ek weet as jy hom lief het, sal jy my met alles lief hê. Mag ons jare se geluk en vreugde ervaar deur te wandel in sy lig. Mag hy ons gebruik as lewende bewyse dat sy liefde nooit sal vergaan. Ek bid dit alles in Jesus naam. Amen.
Afsluit met dit gou sorry Isje. Jy my bedankings, Gavin, Sanet. Meeste van wat julle vanaand hier sien wat hier gebeur het is, finansiële aspek daarvan, dit wat hier gebeur het, Gavin, Sanet, unbelievable. Ek dink mense kan vanaand vir julle twee een handeklap gee. Ek en Toilet, so julle ewig dankbaar. Geniet julle vir ons mense.
So good. I'm only getting married once, folks.
My pretty flower.